Yes, it's, I feel like my last inning, like in the eighth, like when I faced like the second hit, I start feeling like a little comfortable in my left oblique, but it seems like I maybe just tired or something. But every pitch is more, feeling more. So I say, Steve is coming and say, hey, I feel something weird in my oblique, so they put me off of the game.
Any idea how severe it is?
No, yeah, just we had an MRI tomorrow morning, so we'll look what happened tomorrow.
Have you ever dealt with an oblique issue before?
No, the first time in my career I feel something. I don't know, maybe it's the weather or something, but it's the first time I feel something in my oblique.
How frustrating is it for it to happen on the day that you come up and get back into it?
Yeah, it's frustrating. I feel great. For this moment, like I had a couple opportunities and I think I do a really good job, but it's frustrating for me and be here and when I come back, I had this injury in my oblique, it's really frustrating.